pod near the temple. Had to fight for it, but the contents are ours. Sorry I couldn't get you any answers.
I suspect those guardians could sense our presence and wanted to communicate on some level. Perhaps they didn't want the sacrifice of the past to be forgotten. Or this was just my brain's screwed up way of leading us to the pod. Either way,